Hey everyone! When it comes to your website, wouldn't it be amazing to have something that really sets you apart? Something that reflects your brand, captures attention, and keeps visitors coming back for more. Well, that's where customizing your WordPress theme comes in. It's like adding your personal touch to your website, making it stand out and creating an experience that's totally tailored to you and your customers. Today, we'll learn all about WordPress theme customizations and show you how to unleash your creativity and take your website to the next level. We'll also explore all the reasons why people, just like you, love to customize their themes. Let's dive in. Let's first understand what WordPress themes are and why website owners often customize them. WordPress themes are pre-designed templates that shape the appearance and functionality of your website. They serve as the building blocks that allow you to give your site its unique look and feel. Now, let's explore why customizing WordPress themes is so popular. Online, it's all about setting yourself apart from the competition. By customizing your theme, you can differentiate yourself and create a unique online experience. You can add your personal touch, play with colors, and establish a strong brand identity. Another benefit is enhancing the user experience. When you customize your theme, you have the power to improve navigation, layout, and overall design. This leads to a seamless browsing experience that keeps visitors engaged and returning for more. Security is a top priority too. Regularly updating and customizing your theme helps enhance the security of your WordPress site. You can create a safer online environment by removing unnecessary features and staying up to date. Let's not forget about keeping up with the ever-evolving digital landscape. Customizing your theme allows you to update plugins and incorporate new features quickly. This ensures your website remains modern and in tune with the latest trends. Last but certainly not least, we have SEO, search engine optimization. Customizing your theme is vital in improving your website's visibility in search engine results. You can optimize meta tags, enhance page speed, and ensure your site is mobile-friendly, contributing to better site ranking. By customizing your WordPress theme, you gain the power to differentiate yourself, enhance the user experience, strengthen security, stay up to date, and boost your SEO efforts. Quite a compelling list, wouldn't you say? And if you're looking for a reliable hosting provider that offers seamless integration with WordPress and a wide range of tools to enhance your website's performance, look no further than Bluehost. Bluehost provides a user-friendly hosting platform that's optimized for WordPress. With their robust features and excellent support, you can take your customized WordPress theme to new heights. From reliable website hosting to advanced security measures, Bluehost has got you covered. With this understanding, you can make informed decisions on best customizing your WordPress theme to achieve your website goals. Now, let's dive into the various ways to optimize your theme for optimal performance. If you're looking for a super easy way to customize your WordPress website without compromising its power, let me introduce you to Bluehost WonderBlocks. Bluehost has nailed the perfect balance of simplicity and functionality, so building your site on WordPress becomes a breeze. WonderBlocks is like a treasure trove of block patterns and page templates, specially created for you based on your inputs during the WonderStart onboarding. These templates are designed to fit your site's needs and personalize its purpose, complete with suggested text and images. And guess what? You can tweak them further to match your style and preferences. Head over to your WordPress dashboard and click on Pages, then Add New. Now, look for that nifty Patterns and Templates button at the top left corner, click it,
and voila, you'll find a bunch of awesome custom blocks to choose from for your new page.
You can see how the visuals and text are for the same business you selected during onboarding. Solves a lot of problems, right? You can either add individual blocks, or go big and pick an entire pre-designed page. Picture this, you want a fresh, eye-catching homepage for your website. Easy peasy. Go to Templates and hit Home. Browse through the designs and pick the one that makes your heart sing. And here's the best part. Bluehost WonderBlocks will work its magic, quickly applying the template to your homepage. But hold on, there's more. You can easily customize each block to make it truly your own. Isn't that just fantastic? With Bluehost WonderBlocks,
You get the simplest and most hassle-free way to customize your WordPress themes while enjoying the platform's power and flexibility. You can also customize your WordPress themes by using the default theme customizer. Remember that the options available may differ depending on your theme. Shall we get started? To access the theme customizer, head to your WordPress admin dashboard, click Appearance, and select Themes. You'll see a list of installed themes. Pick the one you want to customize and click Customize to enter the customizer interface. A live preview of your website will appear with a sidebar of customization options. Let's say you want to switch up your site's logo. Select Site Identity and click on Change Logo. You can choose an image from your media library or upload a file from your computer. You can even tweak the site's title and tagline or remove them if you prefer a cleaner look. And here's a pro tip: boost your site's look and feel with a site icon. This tiny icon will appear in bookmark bars and browser tabs, making it easier for visitors to recognize your site and switch between tabs. To edit any element, simply click on the blue pencil icon, and the control menu for that element will pop up. You can also check out how your site looks on different devices. Once you're done customizing, hit that publish button to apply your changes. The WordPress Site Editor is the easiest way to customize your WordPress theme. It's a fantastic feature that lets you tweak your homepage, posts, and pages without coding knowledge. To access it, you must have WordPress 5.9 or a newer version. You'll also need a block-compatible theme. Ready? Great! Go to your WordPress admin dashboard, click Appearance, and select Editor. For this example, we'll customize the homepage template. Look for the plus sign and click it. You'll unveil three exciting subsections: patterns, blocks, and media. Let's start with blocks. Select any block from the available options and drag and drop it onto your canvas. For example, you can add an image compare block to the site. Watch closely how effortless it is to perform the drag and drop action. Impressive, isn't it? Now, let's explore the world of patterns. Have you heard about the block pattern directory? It's an excellent resource that offers a collection of pre-designed layouts you can effortlessly incorporate into your site. These patterns are like ready-made templates for specific sections or entire pages, such as headers, testimonials, or pricing tables. To access these patterns, browse the block pattern directory within the full site editor. It's like having a design gallery right at your fingertips. As you browse through the directory, you'll find patterns that catch your attention and align with your vision. Once you find a pattern that resonates with you, all you have to do is drag and drop it into your masterpiece. That's how simple it is. Take a moment to explore the settings and achieve your desired theme look. Once you're satisfied with your customizations, hit that Save button. If you're up for some coding action or have a custom WordPress theme, you can use the WordPress theme file editor to tweak the theme's code. This method is perfect for those comfortable working with CSS, JavaScript, and PHP. To access the theme file editor, head to Appearance and then click on Theme Editor. You'll find the theme file editor within the Tools panel on the right side if you're using a block-based theme. Here, you'll also see a list of all the theme files. Click on the file you want to edit, and its content will appear on the screen, ready for your modifications. One of the files you can edit is the styles.css file, which allows you to change the visual appearance of your theme, fonts, colors, and layouts, you name it. And if you want to make changes to the theme's features and functionalities, the functions.php file is where the magic happens. Remember to click that Update File button once you're satisfied with your changes. Be mindful of syntax errors. WordPress won't let you save the file if it detects any. When making direct edits to theme files, it's essential to be mindful of the risks involved, particularly when the theme undergoes updates. To safeguard your customizations and prevent them from being overwritten, we recommend using a child theme. A child theme acts as a protective layer by storing its own style.css and functions.php files in a separate directory. This ensures that your customizations remain intact even when the parent theme gets updated. Let's explore how to set up a child theme. You have two options: manual creation or using a plugin. We'll go with the plugin method for this tutorial because it's quick and easy. Open your WordPress dashboard and navigate to Plugins and then Add New. Look for the Child Theme Wizard plugin in the search bar on the right side. Install and activate the plugin. Once activated, return to the WordPress dashboard and head to Tools and click on Child Theme Wizard option. Perfect! Now, select the parent theme you want to create a child theme and fill in the necessary details. When you're done, click the Create Child Theme button. Congratulations! You've successfully created a child theme. All that's left is to activate it. Feel free to customize the child theme by tweaking its files or adding extra CSS code to give it your personal touch. Now, let's discuss some recommended best practices to help you seamlessly customize your WordPress theme. We first recommend that you directly modify the core theme files. Modifying these files can make it challenging to update your theme in the future. Instead, follow the steps we indicated earlier on using child themes or custom CSS to make changes. Another valuable practice is to set up a local development site before implementing changes on your live website. This allows you to test your customizations and ensure they work as intended before making them live. Also, if you're working on customizations with a team or want to maintain a record of changes, using version control is highly recommended. Version control systems like Git help you track changes, collaborate, and maintain code quality. Following these best practices allows you to customize your WordPress theme effectively and ensure a smooth and efficient customization process. Awesome job! You've got all the know-how and tools to personalize your WordPress theme and make a website that's truly one of a kind. Customization lets you set your site apart, give users an amazing experience, beef up security, and supercharge your SEO. Now it's time to put the steps outlined above into action. Don't forget to keep those best practices in mind for a seamless customization journey. Happy customizing! If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more informative tutorials.